Judgment day is coming, so you better repent. Change your ways and leave our wildlife alone, or you'll face the abyss of fire and brimstone. The Lord will be pleased if you bow to his will, but be forewarned, he'll be angry if you go off and kill. Call a man on earth to show respect for his pets, for you destroy his creation, you'll be filled with regret. Cause the world as we know will come to an end. Judgment day, bears and wolves alone, or you'll face the abyss of fire and storm. If you think it's old devil that you blaspheme his name by taking our glorious almighty in vain, and if you ridicule your brothers with hate, you will never make it to the pearly gates. Come the world as we know will come to an end. Judgment day is coming, so you better repent. Change your ways and leave a buffalo alone, or you will face the abyss of fire and brimstone. God made our wild creatures for everyone to behold with awe and wonder, and not with a gun, and not with a trap, club, nor harpoon, or you'll never again see the light of the moon. Cause the world as we know will come to an end. Judgment day is coming, so you better repent. Change your ways and leave our whales and seals alone, or you will face the abyss of fire and storm. Is in danger, cause man has become like a total stranger, speaking like the devil with a forked tongue, instead of working wirelessness with the sacred star. But when man simply kills for the thrill and desire, then God will shake the earth with water and fire. And the world as we know will come to an end. Judgment day is coming, so you better repent and leave our danger wildlife alone. You'll face your abyss. Thank you. the jobs and go home, 'cause there is not worth the killing. No, there's not worth killing. Why do you go against God's will just to get your thrill killing? Killing them off is just plain wrong. God put them here on earth to keep our world clean. Well, all you want to do is be selfish and mean just to get your thrill in. But going off and killing, well, you better change your way before judgment day, God willing. They're just not worth killing. No, just really not worth killing. Why do you go against God's will just to get your thrill of killing? Is it to satisfy your ego and your foolish pride, as if you don't care if this whole earth dies, by going off and killing just to get your thrill in? Well, it's because of all your hate, you never make it into the gate of heaven. So stop living in the past and throw your guns or trapped away, 'cause it's just not worth it to be going off and killing. It's no longer the 19th century, so you better let our world live while we're free. It'll be with it. Just stop with it to be going off and killing. There's no law in the 19th century, so you better let our wolves live while they're free. It'll be worth it.